factor, problem number two, 27y cubed minus 8. So considering this as a factoring problem, having two terms with a subtraction sign and identifying both terms as being perfect cubes, we have the difference of cubes. For factoring the difference of cubes, we need to know a formula. So right here I have sum of cubes and also difference of cubes. The only difference is the signs, but the formula is basically the same. So for the difference of cubes, we have a subtraction sign, that's the main thing, and then a cubed minus b cubed equals a minus b, a squared plus ab plus b squared. So you have minus plus plus. First step is to figure out what is our a and our b. So taking the cube root of 27y cubed for our a, we are getting 3y. And for our b, taking the cube root of 8, we have 2. So filling this into our formula, we start with a cubed, so 3y cubed minus our b cubed, which is 2 cubed, and all that equals a, which is 3y, minus b, so 2, and then a squared, so 3y squared, 3 times 3 is 9, y squared plus ab, which is 3y times 2, so 6y, and plus b squared, 2 times 2, 4. So right here is the answer of this problem. This is in factored form.